Children, today in this video we will discuss about the chapter in history of class 8, the first war of independence. The first war of independence took place in 1857. In that year, one attempt was made by the Indians against the East India Company rule. All sections of the Indian society, along with the sepoys of the East India Company, revolted against the Britishers in order to overthrow the foreign domination in our country. So this revolt of 1857, which is also called as the first war of independence, because Britishers termed this revolt as a sepoy mutiny, because it was started by the sepoys of East India Company. But historians of India, they regarded this revolt as a first war of independence, because it was an attempt to overthrow the British rule in our country, and also all the sections of the Indian society, including Hindus, Muslims, joined together to fight against the British rule. So it was considered as a revolt of 1857 as the first war of independence. Unfortunately, this was a failure. So Britishers successfully suppressed this revolt, but they had taken nearly 1 year time to suppress this revolt. So in this chapter we will discuss about this revolt of 1857 in detail. So what were the causes of the revolt of 1857? What was the course of this revolt of 1857? Who were the important leaders who participated in this revolt? And also we will discuss how the Britishers suppressed this revolt of 1857. And in the last we will analyze the reasons for the failure of the revolt of 1857. Then after this revolt, there were so many changes occurred in India. About that also we will discuss in the coming videos. So today we will discuss about the importance of this revolt of 1857. So it was a landmark in the history of India. It was a landmark incident in the history of modern India, and it was started actually on the 10th May 1857 at Meerut Cantonment. So the sepoys or the Indian soldiers in the Meerut Cantonment, they revolted against the British officials and raised their revolt. So and soon it spread to other parts of India. From Meerut, soon it reached to Delhi, then soon it spread to other parts of India. So when the revolt was started, even though it was started by the sepoys, soldiers of the East India Company, Indian soldiers of the East India Company, but it was supported by all the sections of the Indian society, like farmers, like artisans, like religious leaders, Hindus, Muslims, and the Indian kings also, they joined hands together and they supported the sepoys and fought against this foreign domination. So, in the history, it was called as the first war of independence by the historians of India. They considered this revolt of 1857 was the first war of independence at that time, because all the sections of the Indian society came together and really they fought against the foreign domination. They wanted to make India free from the foreign rule. But Britishers regarded this mutiny or this revolt as a sepoy mutiny, as it was started by the sepoys of Meerut Cantonment. So in the next video, we will discuss about the main causes of the revolt